So here, we're all familiar with this going through our flowers as it's collecting nectar and pollen in the garden. But what about this? We've had quite a few of these lately. And if you look carefully, it's not what you think it is. Look how carefully it is maneuvering through all the flowers to get the exact one full of nectar just to feed on. And how quickly it moves and beats its wings. Well, that is not a hummingbird, it's a moth. They can call them Sphinx, hawk moths, hummingbird moths, but it's a moth.